write poetry because it's cute. We read and write poetry because we are members of the human race. And the human race is filled with passion, beauty, romance, love. Words will always retain their power. You will learn to savor words and language. What will your verse be?
I will make other people happy even when I am not.
Stop saying I wish and begin to say I will.